Corey, I would say that one-sided affair is an understatement. It felt like I didn't even have time to get my camera focused before these Bearcats started scoring. And once they tasted blood in the water, it was game over. They were not stopping there. Let's take a look at those highlights. Well, it was homecoming for Garden City tonight as they played a cutthroat football game against the Marfa Shorthorns. The Bearcats wasted no time getting some points on the board. Number 32, John Lopez, fakes the handoff and glides this thing in for a TD, getting the momentum of this football team moving early. It was the Bearcats again with a little jump shot from Mason Walker out to Sebastian Balcazar, who makes guys miss left and right before he trucks along for another touchdown. And to put a little icing on the cake, number 7, Denton Rowe, rolls out and drops a pretty one right in the breadbasket of Jim Kennebra. Let's see how the game went from a player's perspective. So y'all had the 45 unanswered points that y'all needed at the end of the first quarter. Yes, sir. I mean, how does that feel to just get a jump on a team like that?
It's great. The hard work that we put in this week, all this season, just grinding, and it's good to know that we're pushing it hard and finishing teams like that quick, so.
Now, in six-man football, if one team is ahead by 45 points or more by the end of the first half, it is game over immediately. That's what happened here tonight. It was short but sweet. Corey?